Lee is a connoisseur of love, as they say. Ooh. He's also a connoisseur of art, which is why we're here in the art gallery. Welcome, Luther. Welcome
Thank
to the
you.
Ozone. This
yeah?
interesting piece between us here. It's a lovely yeah, piece about this. Now, you are a king of love songs. I mean, you do. Nearly all, I mean, all your songs are about love. Do they really come from the heart?
They do. They do. They don't all come from specific experiences, uh-huh. but when you have the vision to know how it works, you can speak about it, or sing about it, or write about it.
Your new album, Songs, is a collection of covers. Are they some of your favorite songs?
Some songs are among my favorites. You know, I have 1,000 songs that I love, but these are among my favorite songs, yeah.
There's a rose in a biscuit love, and the eagle flies with the dove. And if you can be with the one you love, honey, love is underrated.
This is a donut mold. Very interesting. It seems like it belongs outside.
Yeah.
It reminds me of something that's an outdoors. Peace,
yeah,
you know?
Exactly. Now, you've done lots of duets with some fabulously famous people like Mariah Carey. What was working with her like?
A lot of fun. We had a ball. That's what I remember most about the session. It was a lot of work, you know, we did the work, but we managed to have a lot of fun at the same time.
Like to do a duet with?
You know who I would love to do a duet with?
Me,
with,
yes.
Yeah,
no.
right after that one.
Yeah, okay.
Whitney Houston. I would love to sing. I've known Whitney for decades, you know,
uh-huh.
and I would love to sing with her. I just think she's just the diva of all time. This is very mathematical and high-tech.
Yeah.
Maybe it's how they discovered the world was flat.
No. With one of these machines.
They discovered that the world wasn't flat.
Has nobody told you?
Oh,
no. Now, when did you actually start singing?
It was about 20 years ago when I was 3. And, oops, my nose is growing. No. But it was actually when I was very young like that.
So do you feel quite relaxed in your career at the moment?
Yeah. A lot of things that I still want to achieve. For example, here in England,
yeah.
Something has happened for my career that has not happened in the States yet. I had a number one album here, and I've yet to have a number one album or single in the U.S. This is my favorite of all of the pieces.
It's amazing, look, it's just layers of glass.
Yeah.
So is this a piece you want to take home with you?
I could.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Should we go and ask them? Excuse me. Excuse me. Mr. Vandross would like to buy this.
Yes, I want to make the Supremes. I have 3 of them.